Take this guy's number for your offer. Then later in the afternoon, very, very later in the afternoon, you start around looking for the remaining garlic and drink, eh? No, for what they do.
So, but can I have a word with you?
Now, or when I come back?
Now.
See me. Okay, sir. So I can't go inside again, my friend. But if it's money, you don't ask me. I have only 1 hour left. Now.
Papa.
Hey.
Why is it that you're rich and have poor?
I am richer than poor because my father was richer than poor. He left no wealth for me.
So why was your father poor?
Because his own father too was poor. So you can see the lineage. They passed poverty on to me. I inherited poverty. My grandfather, my father, then I said, I might even transmit it to you, but don't forbid.
So people who are rich, who are they born with money?
Look, my boy, you are too young to understand how these things work. You know that some idiots go to the extent of using their mother or father or wife or even children to do rituals.
But if you have used your mother or mama to do the ritual, then to allow them to die for nothing. Now they've waited just like that without any money. Let's know. This is something now. We better think twice then because I did want to use you and do the ritual before you die for nothing again.
It's possible. I will die.
It's possible now.
Then you inherit. Okay? Keep the problem moving there. I should have used my mother. I will use him myself. Okay? Why can't I use my child? Then I use you then. But
you
can't
give
me enough money.
You
know,
better use yourself so that I will never give no money. But what I know is that I'm going to do everything to make money. I will not be sure like you.
Keep the problem moving. Let me go.